My name is Saudnya Patil, and I am a recent graduate from the Georgia Institute of Technology. I came to Georgia Tech to study economics from the Ivan Allen College of Liberal Arts. This summer, I got an opportunity to intern at the Enterprise Innovation Institute. They gave us a list of what they exactly need in that internship. And that's when I thought that I am currently doing a term paper on the tri-state water wars, which is currently going on as well between Georgia, Alabama, and Florida. The water wars issue started, I guess, roughly when the Buford dam got constructed, when Atlanta's population started growing very rapidly. Atlanta happens to be the upstream user in these river basins. I decided to predict the water demand of Atlanta, since that's the thing that's creating an issue. I used a software called eViews to predict the water demand of Atlanta. When I got my final model using the software, I tried to estimate the future values of my variables, which were population, rainfall, and temperature. I created 6 scenarios with respect to population growth and drought conditions in the future. For example, what if Atlanta faces a 10-year-old drought in the future with a normal population growth? What will happen if Atlanta doesn't have a drought at all, but faces a sudden high population growth, an unexpected population growth? What's going to happen in that case? The good news is that in none of the scenarios did the water demand of Atlanta rise above the available water. Of course, we can expect the demand to go beyond that level sometime in the future, maybe 20 years down the line or 25 years down the line. But 10 years from now, I guess we should be good. Atlanta should be good as per my forecast. Georgia's per capita water usage has been constantly going down, as well as Atlanta's, because they've been putting in so much efforts in water conservation techniques these days. I really feel that these small things also do matter a lot, because if one person saves maybe 1 gallon a day, 1 gallon of water a day, when the entire population comes together, it's kind of a big quantity.